Kroger's new mega event started today, 11:30, and it runs through December 13th. So we have plenty of time to stock up on some really good deals. Now, these were the deals right here that were my favorite, and they were posted in the ad. So I really went to the store without knowing what else was going to be in the mega event, because the little list that Kroger has at the front of the store that tells you everything that's included, our store didn't get that. So I just went kind of blindly. I took these, the Crest coupons, because last time there were a lot of P&G items, the Crest was on sale. And the same with the Bounty. The Bounty paper towels are in the ad. The Bounty napkins are not. So I took some Bounty napkins coupons, and they're on the mega event. So I just wanted to mention a few things about getting your list together. It is very helpful to your mental well-being if you get your list put together ahead of time and get your counts right. Now, this mega event is a buy four, save $4 mega event. There are a lot of P&G items in this event. Now, P&G items limit us to 4 coupons that we can use per household per day. That is so easy. I had 4 of the Crest coupons in my coupon wallet, 4 Bounty coupons in my coupon wallet just in case they were on sale. And they were. I didn't have to switch my accounts around to pick up these surprise items. Now, the all, we have coupons for $2 off of 2 all or snuggle products. So you can get a total of 4 all, 4 snuggle, or mix and match like I have right here on my table using the 2 of the coupons that I just mentioned. So getting those counts right is really important. 4 of the Bounty, I had definitely more than 4 P&G inserts that I used. So 4 Bounty, I'm limited to 4 that I can use anyway. 4 Crest, I'm limited to 4 that I can use. And these are $2 off of 2 coupons, so that's easy to get our 4. So get your counts right, 4, 4, 4. So you're going to end up with a multiple of 4 on the bottom of your receipt. Make sure you did, because if you didn't, you got something incorrect. But just keep those counts right. Get your list organized before you get to the store and have a backup plan. I had a Gevalia coffee coupon extra because I needed a 4th item. So that was why I got the Gevalia, and you'll see the different deals that I got coming up here in my video. And I hope you have plenty of success. You have plenty of time to find your deals, but I hope you have plenty of success finding items on your shelves. Hope your store restocks. These are some good prices. Stock up on these here, guys, right here.
Here is my favorite mega event deal, all detergent. They're $1.99. Use your coupons for $2 off of 2 from 1030's Red Plum, or print $2 off of 2 coupons from coupons.com, or download your digital from Kroger.com. Using either of these coupons, you're going to pay 99 cents. So that is certainly a stock-up deal. Snuggle liquid fabric softener and dryer sheets are all $1.99. Use your coupon for $2 off of 2 from 1030's Red Plum to pay 99 cents. So again, another stock-up deal on these laundry items. Bounty napkins have had a price increase. They used to be $1.99 in the mega events. Now they're $2.19. I used the 25 cents coupon from Sunday's P&G and paid $1.94, so I guess that's my new stock-up price, over $1.74. The 6 packs of Bounty napkins, paper towels, are $4.99. Print your $1 coupon from coupons.com or download your $1 digital from Kroger.com. Use either one. Pay $3.99 for a 6-pack of Bounty. Here is a fun freebie. Crest toothpaste is $1.99. Use your $2 coupon from 1120's Red Plum and you're going to get it for free. Now, you see that some of the prices, $3.49, $5.99, $2.99, there are some for $2.49 also. Just pick the ones that are $1.99 and then you'll get it for free. I did this Schick deal today, the Schick Hydro 3s, only because the Catalina is printing $4 Catalina when you buy one. And that Catalina deal expires today, 11:30. So if you're going shopping tomorrow, 12:01, 12:10, whatever, I wouldn't get this. The Gevalia is not a stock-up deal either, but I needed a 4th item. And my daughter wanted to try the French roast. print your $1 coupon from coupons.com and pay $3.99 for a bag of Javalia. Seattle's Best K-Cups are a stock-up price, in my opinion. I did this deal last week. It's not a mega event item, but we have $4 coupons to print, $2.50, so many coupons on coupons.com and Kroger.com, so stock up on these K-Cups. Marie Callender's frozen dinners are $1.88. This is not a mega event item either, but use your $1 on 3 coupon from 10-9's Smart Source to pay $1.55 for these frozen dinners. Here's everything I got from Kroger's mega event. I paid $42.18, and I saved $80.98 or 66%. Not too bad for Kroger.